Authorities in the Bahamas have just released surveillance video that shows the suspected Barefoot Bandit running from police and then later his arrest. U.S. Attorney's Office says Colton Harris Moore is the primary suspect in at least 80 crimes committed after he escaped from a group home near Seattle in April of 2008. The law caught up with Harris Moore earlier this month after he allegedly crashed a stolen plane in the Bahamas.